It's a great feeling, especially since we have played them 4 years in a row, and we know a lot about that team. We know that they're a good hitting team, so we had to stay in, hit the ball, and good defense.
I'm just glad we got past Easton, and from here we can just build on that, and we know we can have a chance at the state title.